Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to do a AliExpress one seller haul. So I just have a few items and I bought everything from the same seller at AliExpress. And I just wanted to show you because some of the items are really good and the price was insane. So I'm really happy with my purchase. So that is why I wanted to share with you guys. So I did go a little bit crazy with the sports bra, but I am always in need of sports bra because I do work out sometimes twice a day and I always sleep in a sports bra, but I have a special kind of sports bra that I like to sleep in. I like the ones that are not so tight, and when I'm working out I like to have different type of sports bra to match my outfits with. And I also have different depending on if I'm going to do jump roping, I need to have more support. If I'm going to do just weightlifting, I can have a little lighter support. So I love to have tons of sports bras so I can choose between. So I did order 3 pair of sports bras. The one I'm wearing, 2 other ones, and all the 3 of them are completely different and for different purposes. And then I ordered 1 top and a pair of pants. I'm gonna put the links to everything that I bought in the description bar down below so you can find everything there. Here we have it. First, let's start with the sports bra that I'm wearing. I bought it in the size medium and I bought it for $3.28. And what I can say is I really love this sports bra. It comes with padding. I always take the paddings out because I'm not a big fan of having more volume to my chest area. I have a sports bra like this from Gymshark and I can say that it's almost a complete dupe. And the one from Gymshark was like $38 or something. This is for $3.28, so I can say that this is completely worth the money. And I am gonna buy this in more colors. I'm even gonna buy more backups in gray because it's giving me medium to high support, I would say. And it's very comfortable and very, very nice material. And it feels exactly like my Gymshark one, so it's crazy. It's really a Gymshark dupe. So I really love this sports bra and I think it's super worth the money. As I said, I got it in a size medium. In Gymshark, I have it in size small. So I will say it runs pretty true to size, but maybe size up, because usually I am size small in sports bra. The only problems I have is usually that my chest area is a little bit bigger. So if I take medium, it's not fitting underneath. But this one is fitting me perfectly underneath and around my chest area in medium. So it's perfect. This seller had also free shipping on everything, so that is superb. The next sports bra I bought is this white one, and it comes with paddings that I took out the paddings and I put it on and it was completely see-through, so I put in the paddings again when I was filming the try-on. But then I took the paddings out, and this is this kind of like seamless sports bra that is very soft, and I don't feel like this one is giving me any support, but I'm gonna use it to sleep in because this is the kind of sports bra I like to sleep in. When it's like soft, it's not giving me too much support, it's not like digging in or very tight, the tightness I need when I'm working out but not when I'm sleeping. So I did take the padding out and I'm gonna use this for sleeping in. So this was a complete wild card, but I mean, I paid $2.37. So for that purpose, just to have it to sleep in, it's totally worth the money. So yeah, I bought it in size medium and I would say that it runs true to size. It doesn't give you support, but I would say a size up maybe, because this is like okay size on me. Next up, we have another sports bra, and this is the reason that I bought from this seller. In my previous videos, I have shown you this sports bra in gray and black version. So I just bought the same sports bra in an orange and black version, and that is why I bought from this seller. So this is the sports bra, and if you've seen my previous videos where I've been talking about this one in the gray and black one, I love this sports bra. Usually I'm not a big fan of sports bra with zippers in the front, but this one is very comfortable because the zipper is not going down. It's staying up and it's very secured. And also I like the flips that is in the top and bottom because it doesn't give any itchiness. Sometimes like zippers can give like itchiness. I would say that this is a very high support sports bra and I really love the fit and I love everything about it. And I bought it for $3.54. You heard me right, $3.54. It's like nothing. So I really love this one, and as I said, I already had it in the gray color. I bought it in the size medium. Next up, I have one top that I bought. And this was a complete wild card. I just thought it looked super cute. I bought it. It's a one size top, and that's the only thing that I didn't like, because it's a little bit big on me, but I bought it for $3.65, so it was basically no money. And I think I just gonna tie it up a little bit in the back, and then it's a super, super cute crop top. So, I mean, for the price, I really like it, and I think it's worth the money. I just wish that they would have it in like size medium, small, and large, because one size, usually it doesn't fit all. Lastly, I have this pants, and this is like this very soft material. I don't know how to explain it, but it's, I can see if I, oh, it doesn't have any tags or anything in there. Ew, here, just say made in China. Oh, here, 85% polyester and 15% cotton, and it's super soft. It comes with this thing in the waist, so you can actually tie it up a little bit. And I really love this one. I'm gonna use it as like sweatpants at home, very comfortable. I think they are super cute. I can wear them outside as well. I bought them for $7.23, so I think they are really worth the money. But the only thing is, I bought them in extra large, and the only reason I bought them in extra large is because I wasn't sure that they were gonna be long enough. In extra large, they are long enough in the legs for me, but they are pretty big around my booty and thighs and my waist. So it's good that they have this thing in the waist, so I can actually tie it up a little bit so it doesn't fall down. I am super happy with this one. I think they are super cute. So that was it for this video. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope that you find something useful out of it. And I can say that I am a big fan of these sports bras. This one and the orange one are my favorites. And this one, as I said, I'm gonna buy in more colors. So I just hope that you guys like this video. And if you do, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel, be a part of my YouTube family here. And I am uploading every single Monday and Tuesday, and sometimes I throw in a weekend vlog on Sunday. So I just hope I see you guys in my next video. Bye!